This is something else, right? We are going to see what it's about. People just staring at me. I'm sure they see other people than you. Let me show y'all who's staring. She just gonna walk with my camera. So, this where we going? Let me check it out. We gonna check this out. Yes, let me see. Uh-oh. Look at this, you guys. What is this? Oh, these are mats. Oh, they got balls. They have all kind of good stuff. Wow, I'm just here to check everything out. Wow, look at that, summer's over. So this is cool. Okay, we got the Halloween stuff going on. I guess I'll start over here. Whoa. Is a Hobby Lobby around here?
Right over there.
Oh, you serious?
Right over there.
Oh my God, thank you. I love Hobby Lobby.
You know where that Toys R Us parking lot right in the next?
Okay, thank you.
Right behind that building that we're looking at?
Yes.
Right on the other side of that.
Oh, thank you. We next. Hobby Lobby. I love Hobby Lobby. I always order things off of them. But I never knew we had a close one. Oh, yeah, they getting up there. Growing up out here. Wow. Yes, that's the next door. I'ma head up. Ooh. They got some nice stuff up in here. So this is my first time being in this store. If you need all your Halloween stuff, here you go. These are cute. Are these glass? Oh,
yeah.
They glass. Whoa, whoa. Look at this. Look at this. $4. These are cute. Wow. A hug for the animals. Oh. You know what? Speaking of animals, guess what happened to my daughter's animal? She have a cat. Poof. Po-poof. We live on the third floor, okay? My daughter do not have a scream in her window. Poof always in my screen. Just at my window, leaning on my screen. And so happened, he went in her room, and the po cat end up on the floor, like outside on the ground. My daughter was going to work, and it's all bad. Pray for Poof, you guys. He's doing good now, but... Well, back to the shopping. We pray for Poof. Wow, they got some nice stuff here. Have y'all ever been in this store before? Do you like this store? Comment down below if you like this store. Oh, they got a lot of nice stuff here. What is this? Oh. Ain't that something, you guys? You could charge your phone on that. $5. Wow. Look at these. I mean, you know what? Christmas around the corner, you guys. This will be a perfect store. Look at all this candy. A perfect store for Christmas gifts. What y'all think? What do you think? Don't you be whining. What do you think? What do you think? Oh, these are cute. Oh, these are little... Oh, my goodness. These are masks. How cute. Oh. look what we have here, you guys. Oh my goodness. These will be perfect for Christmas gifts. And check this out. Isn't this comfortable? Look, these are pajamas. Oh my gosh. Look at, now, come on now. I will wear this out. Look at this, this is cute. With some warm boots, look at this. They even got the little pants to them. A doll, adorable. They're gonna need something like this because it is getting cold out there and fall is here. Trust me, I felt the first day of fall was today. Look at all these toys. Wow. Look at this. And they got a whole candy section over here. Wow. What a serious look. You guys, look what they got. They got the speakers. Look at this. They got the speakers booming. You can boom me. Oh my goodness, these are such great gifts. Oh my God, look at that. That's adorable. And it lights up. Oh. What more can you ask for? Gosh, they got so much adorable things here. Whoa. Look at this. Speakers. Check this out. Wow. This is adorable. You know kids gonna love these. Look at that. I mean, they get out the dang shower, they're gonna be warm. And this is always good for your neck. Oh, this one feels good. Okay, these are really good right here. It's, oh my goodness, this feel good. That's the cushion kind too. Aw, look at this. Aw, look at that. They have all kind of pillows. These would be great on the bed. Wow, they have a lot of Christmas gifts, birthday gifts. All kind of gifts. This is exactly where I would go. They got the animal section. Oh, we got Poof this already. Poof already set for that. Whoa, look at this. I used to have these on my bed. I haven't had one in a while. Whoa, here we go. You like to decorate your bathroom, your room. Look at this, is for jewelry over here. Look at this. All nice. Look at this, you guys. Oh, and they got one of these. Whoa, here we go, right here. I have one of these rocks for to relax you. And waterfalls is always good to go to sleep with. You like to hear the sound of that water? Oh, that feels, look at this. They got the moonlight right here. Look at this. Nice. Whoa. Cherry. Oh my gosh. Sweet cherry. Oh. This will smell good. Don't have no name, but it will be this bottle. Maybe it's called Sassy. It might be called Sassy. Look at this. This
smells
good.
Yes, I know.
That's why I'm like, they got the good smell.
This is good.
Yeah.
This is
a
test
tube. That's a good one. I think so, huh? Because they did.
I think.
Yeah, they just don't have a name up here. What is this? I want to check it out. Oh yeah, me too. Just don't have none in it. I hope nobody don't
grab it. Took it.
Yeah. Oh. Or maybe they set it up here. Whatever it is.
Yeah. And
cotton candy, hopefully. Yeah. Right? Oh, good, good
section.
I know, huh? Hands down. How long this store been here? You don't know? It's my first time in here.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, and they got Hobby Lobby. They said
it's
over
like
here.
A whole good
right?
Strip, you know?
Exactly.
They
that's
have,
what
like,
I
said. Ross too, and
yeah. I'm gonna be over here more often.
Same.
Yeah. They got the lip. Oh, this stuff works so well.
Oh, I love those too.
Right? Yeah, I'm over here. Scamming a YouTube channel.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Ooh, thank you. All right, you have a great one. All right, thank you. Oh, they got these. These are so cute. What is this? It's nice. Here we go again. Some more PJs. I know know y'all want to get comfy during these holidays. Oh, look at this. $2 and 3 for $5. Can't beat that. Hey. Look at that. Okay, they have a lot of cute stuff here. What is this? Oh, this is a puzzle. That is adorable. Look at this. That's adorable. Oh, if you need some tags for your luggage, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I would like this one. I'm always keeping a cup of drink on me. Any Kool-Aid, any type of stuff. We got nice shirts. Yeah, these are the shirts and these are the names. I mean, this is what they have on these shirts. I like that one. They go on my Vans. These go on my Vans. Perfect. Oh, yes. So they have sweats. They have thermals.
Yeah.
Perfect. You want to work out? Here we go. Here we go. Right there. Uh-oh. Down to the oh. What? They have a scale? Don't remind me. Oh. Who wants to wake up looking at themselves? But this is nice. That's cool. Because, you know, scales are expensive. Half of the stuff in this store is an excellent price. Oh, look. Is that? Oh. Oh, yes. Workouts. Look at all these nice cups. This will be my favorite one right here. This one, oh, it's so shiny. This one, I like it too. I think I have 2 favorites here. Now let's carry this one too. I think I have 3 favorites. Yes. And here you go for all the artists out there. Look at this. Perfect. Look at this. I mean, you got an art class going on. You have the perfect canvas over here. Nice. Oh, you know what? I need this. I didn't come here to buy nothing, but I need this. Because I have a board at home. It's good. I didn't come to buy nothing. I got to start disciplining myself for a minute till I go Christmas shopping. Whoa, I'm going to show you guys. I know the kids going to love it. Look at that. You know kids go crazy for slime. What is it about slime and kids? What is it about that? Come on. Somebody tell me. What is it about that dang slime and some kids? Look at this. Ooh, I know it feels nice. Ooh. Oh, this one bounced. It got bounce putty. What? Perfect. Oh, and then they got the sketchbooks. You know how much sketchbooks are, you guys. They're expensive. Look. What's that? Let's see. Yes. Oh, look at that nice thick paper. Yes. Oh, and they got some pretty ones. Okay. So now I know where I'm going shopping at. Right here for everybody. I'm going shopping for all, babies and all. That was it. I'm about to go. Now you hear from more than you need. What's that on the ground? Oh, you done seen it off. Five Below for More Than Unique. That's what you just finished seeing. But thank you for watching, my uniques. And we'll be back again. Love you.